The world has gotten even stranger than you already know.
At this point, I doubt anything would surprise me.
$10 says you're wrong.
I meant to be reminded what real power is.
Well, let me know if real power wants a magazine or something.
And the Tesseract?
Tesseract is where it belongs. Out of our reach.
That's not your call.
I didn't make it. I just didn't argue with the god that did.
Hello, dear. Tell me everything. What ails you?
Do me a favor. Try not to bring it to life.
Glad you like the view, Romanoff. It's about to get better.
Nice, right? Pulled her out of mothballs with a couple of old friends. She's dusty, but she'll do.
Fury, you son of a bitch.
Ooh, you kiss your mother with that mouth? Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to exit the donut.
You're wrong about me. I do share. I'm nice like that.
Want to see my lease?
Warning, window integrity compromised.
You think? Get me Agent Hill.
Communications array damaged.
Well, what's not damaged?
Air conditioning is fully operational.
What's this?
Okay, you're good, right?
No, I'm not good.
You got this, right?
What? I don't even know what I'm supposed to get.
Natasha will remain a floater at Stark with her cover intact, and you remember Agent Coulson, right?
Yeah.
Oh, and Tony, remember, I got my eye on you. About damn time.
It reminds me of when Betty and I first fell in love. I had just finished my fruit cobbler, right?
You're a very difficult person to contact, Spider-Man.
So good to finally meet you. I saw you at the funeral, but I didn't think that was a good time to exchange numbers.
No, that would have been really inappropriate.
That's what I just said.
This is gonna get a little awkward, but I gotta ask.
You think I'm one of those green things.
Can't be too careful.
You are looking at 100% red-blooded Earthman.
I'm afraid I'm gonna need proof.
We talking cheek swab or urine sample?
No, the DNA would match.
Well, my AOL password?
Skrulls can only sim recent memories of their host bodies.
Oh, oh. You wanna get personal.
Nicholas Joseph Fury, agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Place your thumb on the pad.
Nicholas Joseph Fury. You have three names?
Everybody calls me Fury. Not Nicholas, not Joseph, not Nick. Just Fury.
What does your mom call you?
Fury.
What do you call her?
Fury.
What about your kids?
If I have them, they'll call me Fury.